The field of psychology really did not exist.
Lewis Hall, Psychology. What's the teacher's current state of mind?
I think it's really a matter of all of us adjusting to a new normal, if you will. I've heard that said that we're building a plane while we're in mid-flight sometimes.
Even from when we're in the womb, we can be exposed to things that can have an effect.
The students are still engaged. They want to be here, especially for the folks who signed up for face-to-face courses. I mean, they have a desire to be in the classroom, and frankly, we can kind of contribute to giving them a little bit of normalcy.
Do you have to alter how you teach?
Yes, it does change how we do things. Of course, our face-to-face courses are now in a hybrid format. So now instead of seeing, for example, a group of 30 students three times a week, I'm seeing a group of 10 students one time per week. And so it does limit the time we have with them, and it puts a little bit more of that responsibility back on the student.
And so we have what we call the three.
Honestly, I see a lot of folks kind of adhering to that, which is refreshing, especially within the classroom. You know, students are wiping down their workspaces, and frankly, faculty are as well. So it's good reminders for all of us.
At a younger age.
Never mind COVID-19. The current mindset of some teachers and students.
You're gonna stop trying, because if everybody around you is saying you're no good.
No longer mind-boggling. The new normal, for now, allowing for some a little peace of mind.